Welcome to the Umbrella Archives. Please select the desired service from the menu.
Evolved, resisted on Earth. The writers of the Holy Bible This is the era 6,000 years ago that created white people of. There were the Caucasian man, albino and Chinese race. Albino mutants, ones who evolved from the Black Moor and the time of the Aryan Fallen Angels. The last tribes of angels that fell in the Caucasus Mountain after the flood of Noah. The Zionists, Illuminati, Jews and Greeks are vinyls mutants from the bloodlines of the third race of Fallen Angels, the Aryans. The Zionist Jews stole all the Bible stories from the ancient Sumerian clay tablets and added their version of the Bible 2,000 years ago. For world domination and mixed up historical facts from fiction, myths and legends to cover up the true writers of the Holy Bible. The first race of angels that fell from heaven to another dimension was Asherah, the wife of Yahweh, and one-third of her children. The second race of angels that fell from heaven to earth was Azazel's family, about 3,600 years before Christ. The third race of angels that fell from heaven to earth after the flood of Noah landed in the Caucasus Mountain about 3,260 years before Christ were the race of the Aryan Fallen Angels, which were the blue-eyed and blonde-haired angels that were the last angels that finished producing the white race that evolved from the blacks in that region of the world. That was the time when they came and stomped on everybody in that region of the world, which is in Africa and India. And this is how they became powerful and was the supreme race ever since.
Hello? Are you there?